curious, isn't it? Love can be a powerful weapon, it seems, even to those who are dead. Laura has spared him. Though she has the power to take his life, she has given it back, and all for love. Perhaps she remembers her true mother's arms around her, comforting her before she became this creature. Perhaps she remembers the feelings of love thought long lost to her heart all those years ago. A child's love is without bitterness or boundaries, a pure love. I wonder what will become of her, this lost soul, when we kill her present mother and send her to the pits of hell where she belongs. vampire's mercy is playing on his thoughts. I see that clearly on his face. Perhaps Laura reminded him of poor Claudia. Seeing his beloved Marie again has brought it all back to him. Marie's love is all he has now, and the hope of holding her again, the only hope. He is close now, close to the bitch who commands these vampire vermin. Gabriel will make her pay for the injustices he has felt at her hands. She is powerful. She will try every trick in the book to tempt him to her cause. There is just the small matter of the clockwork tower to overcome first. Another mad invention of Frankenstein that I hope will only delay his sweet revenge.
Thank you. Father.